Venerable Canon Moses Banja, the new Bishop of Namirembe Diocese, will be replacing Reverend Wilberforce Chicholu Walira as the 6th Bishop of Namirembe Diocese. Elections for the new Namirembe Bishop were recently deferred to allow investigations by the Nominations Committee. In a new development today, the House of Bishops of the Church of Uganda, sitting at St. Stephen's Cathedral, Nalwerere in Bujiri District, confirmed Banja's election after a protracted process that saw him beat 12 others to replace Lualira, who is retiring after clocking the mandatory age of 64. The hottest race, however, was between him and Reverend Abraham Muyinda. At Namirembe, other clergymen congratulated Banja and asked him to uphold unity among Christians. Reverend Samuel Muwonge, one of the senior clergymen at Namirembe Diocese, hailed Banja upon becoming a bishop and promised to support him in the best way possible.
Venerable Canon Moses Banja, twagala okumuyozayoza, katonda okumulonda.
Reverend Canon Henry Segawa requested Christians to support Banja in running the diocese. According to the tentative program from Namirembe Diocese, Venerable Canon Moses Banja will be consecrated on December 10th at St. Paul's Cathedral, Namirembe. Banja's family and church members received the news of his election with excitement. His family members sang hymns of praise and thanked God for making Banja the Bishop of Namirembe. The bishop-elect was later received in joy at St. Stephen's Church in Luzira. He was escorted by his wife, Reverend Canon Professor Olivia Nasaka Banja. Venerable Canon Moses Banja, the new Bishop of Namirembe Diocese, thanked the House of Bishops for trusting him with this position and promised to serve diligently. Later, he joined a number of Christians for a Thanksgiving service.
I want to see that my people, my Christians, Namirembe Diocese, they must be at work. And my vision on whatever I feel I'm going to do, I believe all the believers will have to follow me. I'm going to share my vision. Then I'm going to plan to write my church. Everything, whatever I'm going to do, will be within that church.
Venerable Canon Moses Banja was born on 20th October 1964 in Nakabogo Bira, Busiro, Wakiso District. He accepted Christ as his savior on December 3, 1989. He was ordained in 1996 and became a priest in 1998. He is married to Reverend Canon Professor Olivia Nasaka Banja and they have 3 children. Venerable Canon Banja holds a bachelor's degree in divinity from Makere University and a postgraduate diploma in education from Makere University. He has been the Archdeacon of Luzira Archdeaconry and Namirembe Diocese. Report compiled by Ismail Nsubuga and Abdul Muwonge for the news.